All right, welcome to the Oak Hill crew. Today we are heading to Turtle Mountain, heading out from Grand Bay. We got, fuck it, two-wheel drive. Used to be an experienced rookie. Riding on his brand new Kawasaki 750. And the frog is still alive somehow. Impressive. We got Super Joe and Snacks riding their gorgeous brute force 750. They haven't named theirs yet. Next up, we have the boss who's riding
Loki.
Loki. Finally gave it a name. So it's not Relish, it's Loki. Then we got Miss My Phone, who does not have a phone in her hand. I'm very surprised. Who's obviously riding on Miles Morales, her spider machine. I am the real rookie. I screw up everything. And I am obviously driving the Can-Am 850 Bumblebee 2.0. Oh, hey. And this guy knows things and fixes all the stuff I break. Is driving the tricked out Cowie. Should be a fun day. Looks like it might be a little bit damp, but we're hoping it's gonna burn off. And we're gonna see how difficult this Turtle Mountain run is.
So the Turtle Mountain run, I would not say is beginner run. It would be intermediate, and some places definitely would be more of an advanced run. So we just wanted to put that out there nice and early. We had a ton of fun. There's lots of challenges, which you're gonna see. And please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, we're looking forward to making more of these videos, and we hope you enjoy it.
Ha 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 ha! we held them pretty well, but still, you want to be careful. You can't see it. You don't know what you're going to hit.
We left the ground! momentum there. Fuck. I don't know. Hang on. Ooh, 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 ooh. All right, I can do it. I can do it, I can do it. Holy fuck!
I finally made that! Woo!
Yes! Yes, break! Break time!
See what we went out.
Hard bailing. Fuck that.
Joe, you're going left or right? Okay. I'm gonna stay over here. Garrett just went. That way.
Well, I know, but
just climb right over this tree. This is where you're going. It's fucking...
I think I could push that over.
Yeah, I think so too. Cut right into it.
Maybe that one over there?
No. Oh. Huh? I was gonna say, don't try that trail.
No, I meant for the winch.
Working anyway.
It's
too far away.
No,
she's not pulling it
because
she's running
away.
Ah, I see.
I can't hold
that. Got it. Wow. Woo-hoo. I was over there. I fucking
hear I heard you fucking screaming.
So as long as you turn into that hump when you're coming out of Mandy, you'll climb right out of her.
Give her.
No, she's on a route. I know. I was telling them. Towards us. Not too hard. You're fine, you're fine. That's why I told you to cut towards us.
I know what's wrong with this.
Right there. I know. Just
give
turn.
Her.
Not so sharp.
Just go straight and give her.
There?
Yep, give her. More gas.
Yeah. That's not gonna work. Like, all she had to do was turn into it, she would have climbed out of it.
Approaching a little too slow.
All right, turn towards us a little bit, not the whole way. So that your tire catches that and climbs it. Yeah, no, more. There. No, you turned it the other way.
No, I don't. I don't want to do it.
It's all right. You gotta have your limit.
Get out of the way.
Nope.
Nope, you have to get out of the way.
I am getting out of the way.
Drive straight and then turn at the top.
The turn.
Yep.
Four-wheel drive. No, I don't.
What?
I don't
want to
do it.
Okay. It's all right.
You gotta have your limit.
Here, get out of the way.
Nope,
you have to get out of the way.
I am getting out of the way.
Walk up, Amanda.
She's got some balls, that girl.
She does, yeah.
There you go.
Jay must have leave her bike down there.
Jason's bringing it up.
Well, yeah, but she's gonna have to run it down.
Yeah, you are gonna have to bring it back down. You.
That's why you gotta hit it hard all the way up.
Well, I almost had an issue coming up the first part. I almost died.
Oh.
Oh, fuck. You're not doing that, Amanda. Don't even try it. We made it here on the top of Turtle Mountain. I'm just gonna do a quick little drive around the top here. There's supposed to be a trail. We'll see. I'm gonna just take it easy though. The last little bit getting up here, I would say it's pretty advanced. Isn't that fucking beautiful? Wow. After I go down, just wait. I'm gonna come back and get you coming down. Fucking slipped and I hit that and fucking... That fucking hurt.
Well, you did hit the gas up there.
Huh?
You hit the gas up there?
But, yeah. Oh. I didn't mean to. My hand slipped. A big whoop when I'm down there. More to the right, I think it's actually a little bit better to go around that tree over there, but this isn't too bad. Make sure you ride your brake, your rear brake, not your front. Okay. Not too close to the tree, but you want to go towards Joe a bit. Joe will direct you, because then you can get your tire up on that hill. Sarah, the way we did it is we got our tire up onto that hump and kind of rode the hump a bit. Yeah, so if you go towards that, well, be careful of this first route, but that second route, that's how we all kind of did it, so that we have one tire up. Hold on, I'll show you. Kind of like right here.
Get up right there.
Yeah, that's how Amanda did it and rode down. Just be careful of this part right here. This is where Amanda got hung up on. You're good. There you go. All right, so here you gotta give a little bit of throttle to climb. I know.
Yeah, I know, my hands are slippery though.
Yeah. Okay, your back tire's up, you're good. So, Garrett, you're on that route, so there you go. Cleared it. Okay.
I know. He says it hurts too much. My hands are sweaty, and I was like, "Pull it
back for you." I came this way, but it's got a bad dip on the side. I don't know which way is better. There's a log. This is going the way I went. You can come down this way. You kind of come straight down, like Joe did, and then you gotta turn at the end, but you might have to back up because of the stump. So you gotta straighten your wheels out like you're gonna come down. Yeah, but you're straight the wrong way. You're gonna go down this way.
Then I have to turn?
Right, and line up straight down this way.
Okay.
Yeah?
Good.
So then, okay, straighten your wheels.
Okay, do you actually mean straight?
That's how Joe did it. He came down. Don't cut, don't cut. Wait, wait, wait. All right, slow down, then cut your wheels. That's how Joe did it. Easy. Whoa, you're cutting real hard there. So come forward and then back up. Come forward. Keep coming, a little bit more, 2 inches. Okay, so cut your wheels the other way because you gotta get your around the stump a little bit. Yeah, well, you gotta back up a little bit and then you have to turn your wheels and then come forward.
Oh, it didn't
Man, you're gonna tear your plate right off. Yeah, you're gonna hit it again, because that's okay. 8-point turns, fine. Yeah, you should be good now. You're gonna tear that front plate right off. I didn't say don't go that way. Mine's on. Only for part of it, because I wasn't turned around.
I didn't expect to have trouble there. Oh, it came over here. Tried to come over here and then...
Oh, it dumped down into the deep part.
Down into
the... Hi. I'm going to let go of that arm. I'm going to break my elbow.
Frick! Yeah, that was a bad spot.
That's the spot I fucking hit.
That's the better way to go.
Well, there you go.
The one you're standing on.
That's
wait.
Hold on. I wonder if we can just move that log right out of the way.
That's what I was just thinking, but I'm stuck.
Quite easily, actually, yeah. Oh.
Poor Joe.
Got Joe money.
Sorry. So that was the end of the Turtle Mountain run. It was a long day. It was a lot of fun, and it was really great to get out with the crew and get this done. We had a few bumps and bruises. Everybody was overall okay, though. Just banged up a little bit, but like no serious injuries, which is good. All the bikes are still running really well. There's no major issues. And we had a fantastic time, but we think this is a one-and-done trip. We don't know if we are going to come make a return to Turtle Mountain. Anytime in the near future. But yeah, thank you to the entire crew and all the fun getting up there and